Well, here we are on day one of what I've been affectionately referring to as my planned Arkansas Odyssey. I'm in Paragould, Arkansas. I got a lot of road to cover. Got the bike on the back of the truck. We're going to Harrison.
No, that's not me. 'Cause the biggest things in life are your friends and family. And I like my jeans and my old t-shirts, and a couple extra pounds never really hurt. 'Cause a country boy is all I'll ever be.
Well, I'm doing everything way slower than I'd intended to, but I'm on the road. I am back in Hill Country. About an hour and a half from my destination, heading towards Harrison. Heading towards Harrison. There's a campground there that I really totally should have called before I left to make sure they had a spot open for me. So I may be camping on National Forest Land. I don't yet know. But I'm en route and kind of excited. Been looking forward to this for a while. I am ready to run the big trail, and I am itching to run the Dragon's Tail. I'd like to drive up to Beaver and cross the Beaver Bridge. I got my ducks in a row, everything lined out right. I should have time to do that and be back before it gets too doggone dark. I can see Lake Northport. Now, when my wife and I got married, we planned to do our honeymoon in Eureka Springs. And we hit Ash Flat area, and I took a wrong turn. Took us way south where we needed to go, got lost, realized about an hour late that we were not where we were supposed to be. Had to turn around and come back. Well, we turned around and come back. It was late at night. We had to grab a hotel here in Henderson. We were exhausted. Then we picked up the trip the next day and went on to Eureka Springs. Which is something that I kind of find funny. I read an article years ago in a Outdoor Life, I think it was, maybe a Sports Field, that said, don't get upset when you have a bad hunting trip or a bad fishing trip, because years down the road, those are the ones that you tell the stories about. You don't tell stories about the day that you went out, you launched the boat, everything was perfect, and nothing went wrong and everything else. You tell the stories about the time that, Uncle Bill cracked his knee on the trailer hitch, stumbled, fell face first in the water, got up, stuck his hand in the tackle box, and he had to go to the emergency room and get lures pulled out of it. That's where you tell the stories, and I think about that a lot, because we never talk about all the stuff we did in Eureka Springs. We laugh about how we got lost trying to go to Eureka Springs, ended up in Norfolk instead. Sometimes things go wrong, and it's not always a bad thing. So different from basically every place I ride.
Oh, yeah, the boy can play.
walk of life. Yeah, it be the walk of life.
Across the Golden Gate of the Ozarks, I believe they call it. We're going to go see Christ of the Ozarks. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Sharp that corner is going to end up being. Oh, look at there. Look at there. One of my favorite signs. My favorite, if you'll remember, is the sign that says pavement ends. But that one's close. I didn't record all of this coming in. This is so cool.
Make lots of money and find me a honey. And live in a nice big house with sunny with a pool, and I'll be cool. I'll always have a gig, cause I'll be big. I'll have parties and friends and places to go.